Hello, Daryl Whalen and Thomas Mower here with another short video featuring a project recently completed by Healthy Painting. This returning client initially found us through Yelp. After purchasing their home, they hired us to paint all of its interior. A testament to providing quality service and a likable experience for all of our clients. They do call back and do tell others. This particular project, a beautiful newer townhome in West Seattle, is owned by great folks on both sides of the duplex, looking to update the color and preserve the structural integrity, which could not have been dealt with at a better time on account of its borderline condition. Paint jobs do not last forever, and our northwest weather is compromising to exterior surfaces. We were contracted to prepare and refinish the entire outside, including the dormer and decks. We began by establishing an area for storing our equipment and our portable restroom facilities to accommodate the crew and alleviate concern or inconvenience for the client. As per our contractual request, the clients did a fantastic job of having everything off of the exterior walls and moved away from the house. Here are shots of all exterior surfaces prior to our start. We began by washing the home with hoses, buckets, and brushes. We rarely use power washers on anything but large decks and concrete slabs because of the challenges associated with shooting large amounts of water at a rate of extremely high pressure directly at a home's walls, soffits, windows, doors, and basement walls. We hand scrape all surfaces thoroughly and then apply tape, paper, and plastic to protect all areas not intended to be painted. We prime all external wall surfaces and trim work with a premium sealer, tinted to the color of the top coat. A premium sealing primer is the foundation for a beautiful and successful finish. We apply caulking to all cracks, corners, spaces, seams, and indents following the priming in order to better see which areas are in need and to provide optimum material to surface adhesion. We then apply a top coat to all surfaces of the walls and woodwork. Moving on to the back decks, we then apply paper, tape, plastic, and lay drop cloths around the floors to protect the brand new paint job while working on the decks. We hand stain all railings, remove all tape, paper, and plastic, and then vacuum the floors to prepare for their coating, which in this case is done by hand on account of their smaller size. We save the best for last with the dormer. We set up, prime, and paint. Once everything is completely dry, we remove all of the plastic, tape, and paper from the rest of the home. We go around the entire home numerous times and touch up everything, generally areas with tiny drips or a bit of the color run over from the neighboring section. As with all interior or exterior projects, we professionally clean all windows using razor blades and a mild eco-friendly glass cleaner and clean soft cloths. Here are shots of the entire project completed, and for the sake of perspective, a few before and after shots. We document all of the paint product information onto index cards, including color, brand, and sheen, and leave that with the client along with all leftover paint. We make a set of cards for ourselves for any potential future reference need. And that's it. On behalf of Tom, Sean, Craig, and Daryl, we thank you for watching. Thank you to the homeowners for the project. We are very grateful for each and every opportunity we receive. Thank you to Yelp for providing a resource that connects our 34-year-old business with great new clients. Yelp is the best way to find great local businesses. For all of your interior and exterior painting and painting-related needs, please consider Healthy Painting at healthypainting.com. Since 1978, the most affordable, healthy, beautiful, and 100% guaranteed interior and exterior old craft brush and roller method home remodel available.